Hi, my name is Garner, and I play drums for a Los Angeles rock band called Elegantly Wasted. We had the opportunity to play a gig in Switzerland, and so when I was asked if I wanted to do it, I said,
heck yeah,
let's go to Switzerland!
But you may want to, if you're going to sell that amp, you may want to turn the knobs, like, for a minute. Because they're, like, never been turned in, like, 6 years or something.
There you go.
Stand up here and you can check out the band from the top right there, and you got this awesome angel over here shining her light down to the stage. How sick is that?
Why in the world did they book bands here? Just fire this thing up. Yeah. It's got everything we need.
We'll be right back.
backstage here in this venue is fantastic. There's all on the wall, all kinds of cool acts that have played here. So I'm just going to scroll across it so you can get a look and see who has played at this venue before. This is pretty cool.
Since this is Ari's birthday, we thought we'd do a couple of tunes from, you know, bands he likes. This is by the Rolling Stones.
Woo!
So we ended an epic gig by bringing our buddies Book No Bastards back out on stage and doing a killer rendition of Rockin' in the Free World.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Flacco. Happy birthday to you. Hey.
Happy birthday, Ernst. 70 years old. And eternally young.
How pimping is this, Lenny? This is totally pimping. We're taking the bus home.
Oh, we're taking the
like,
tour bus.
Not a city bus. This is like a
char- on the bus, Mo.
This is a chartered bus. Pimping. Pimp on the base. He's pimping.
All right, so I'm your tour guide, Lynn J. Welcome to the bus ride home.